Ignacio Alvarez Jr. from Corpus Christi, Texas, just one of the 3,031 Hispanic heroes that made the ultimate sacrifice during the Vietnam War, and whose names are now etched in black granite on the wall in Washington, D.C. During Hispanic Heritage Month, we take a moment to honor Ignacio and all those who gave their lives fighting for this country. Thank you. Gracias, and welcome home.